over in Gun Barrel City, which is southeast of Dallas. Seven people were injured in a three-vehicle crash that happened around 2 this afternoon, according to the city's fire department. The crash involved 2 pickup trucks and a third vehicle. The driver of a white Ford pickup truck was trapped inside his truck because of the force of the crash, and tools had to be used to get him out. All 7 were taken to a hospital to get checked out.